We were soon to know, for through our telescopic lenses we saw the grey waters suddenly heave as the monster cut through them with lightning speed. Climatic conditions and exposure day and night to bleak and stormy weather affected our film, which accounts for the misty results. But this is unimportant in comparison to the achievement of filming the monster itself for the first time in history.